Now that life is slowly making its way back to normal, local schools are looking forward to the next school year. After getting adjusted to the new normal, President Joe Biden made it his mission to reopen schools within his first 100 days in office. Thanks to the American Rescue Plan, more than $130 billion is set to go to K-12 schools to help them reopen safely, make up for lost learning, and address inequities made worse by the pandemic. We reached out to Rapid Peer Superintendent Jeff Powell, but he was unable to give an on-camera interview. However, he gave a statement expressing his gratitude, saying, in part, quote, "We are thankful for the CARES Act funding that will allow us to address the negative impact COVID has had on the academic progress of our students." Powell went on to say they will be able to assess and address learning loss in different ways. The bill allocates $122.8 billion for elementary and secondary schools emergency relief fund. The first $800 million of these funds are set aside to be used by the state to provide services to students experiencing homelessness. The remaining $122 billion will be distributed to state education agencies. Parents can look forward to Powell sharing more in the upcoming weeks. Shara Thomas, ABC 31 News. That works for you.